Planula. Noun. 1. Biology, in embryonic development, a vesicle filled with fluid, formed from the morula by the divergence of its cells in such a manner as to give rise to a central space, around which the cells arrange themselves as an envelope, an embryonic form intermediate between the morula and gastrula. 2. Zoology, the larva of a hydrozoan, which is free-swimming and covered in cilia.